There's a lot of noise around the world regarding farmers' protests in India, but there is still a lack of universal clarity on the purpose of these protests. Why are hundreds of thousands of people marching in India and worldwide in the largest protest of human history to fight this new bill? Let's take a few minutes to talk about what's going on and why.